Bernie is back.
Getting into the presidential race.
Democrats like somebody new, and that is not going to be Bernie Sanders this time.
It's really hard to imagine who the Bernie Sanders voter is at this point.
Bernie Sanders, fall back. Please get away from us.
Hey, Senator, great to see you. Thank you for doing this.
He has a, you know, a kind of gruff, curmudgeon-y side that is, of course, well known. He doesn't actually smile that much.
It's almost like Bernie can't tell the difference between kids and adults.
All right, I think you're dumb. I think you're dumb if you don't sit down and learn how to read and write. No, you were not born stupid. Come here. The only way I think you're dumb, I think when you think you're dumb. Because you're not.
I think you're disheveled, you're unlikable, and you're pushy, and I don't think you should be leading anybody.
How old is too old?
I think the issue is, do you seem like you're in the contemporary world? He's a socialist from the 1950s yelling at people in the same screechy voice, without smiling, without any kind of personal connection. He looked like the angry man in the center of the stage saying, "Get off my lawn."
Viva Bernie!
And I don't think that's a good look for the Democratic Party.
I see him as sort of a not pro-woman candidate.
The term Bernie bro,
the Bernie bro, right? Somebody who's a bit younger, whiter, I think, than the overall Democratic primary.
I'm with my magnificent vanilla brother named Bernie Sanders.
That's Brother Bernie Sanders we're talking about. That's Brother Bernie Sanders we're talking about.
Socialism has been a manifest disaster.
Alec would still be here today if I had known that I could come to Canada.
Alec Smith died after trying to ration a vial of insulin when he couldn't afford more.
So his idea about, you know, free health care, he has seen the manifest atrocities that have occurred under socialism.
$1,000 got me 6 months of insulin for my son. That's still less than what I paid a month in the United States.
Gloria Steinem has suggested that younger women are supporting Bernie Sanders so they can meet boys.
Hello, Bernie. We lost our condo, got foreclosed on because of my medical bills.
Like, I don't understand young women who support him.
I trust that Bernie Sanders is going to fight for health care and to lower prescription costs.
Of all the presidential candidates, you're the one that I trust.
Thank you so much for what you're doing.
You're just giving us a hug.
Thank you.
And we got your back.
I think he comes off as mean. I think he's disparaging.
I don't want to overpromise here.
Bernie Sanders makes my skin crawl, and I can't even identify for you what exactly it is.
Bernie Sanders has done nothing between 2016 and today.
Thank you for everything you've done these last few years. You've helped to reset our political discourse and are demanding that we center our politics around justice and equity. I am hopeful because right now, there is a mass movement of people from all over this country rising up.
Thank you all very much.
It ain't Bernie, it is us.
If we come together, we will win.
People always say, "Oh, you're being too vocal."
Hey, Bernie, you don't have to yell.
I don't feel I'm being vocal enough. We are not being vocal enough. When is enough enough?
He sounds very, very shouty.
Louder.
Yeah, we gotta get louder. How many kids are gonna have to make this sacrifice and die? How can you sleep at night?